This is Chris from BNK Painting. In this video, we're going to be using a product called Solvent Seal to bring back the sheen and color to an acid stained front porch and driveway. And we've, about 3 to 4 days ago, we've actually power washed this front porch with a 4000 PSI power washer and a rotating nozzle to completely clean it. All the dirt and debris out of the pores, we get it good and cleaned and etched just with water. And then we're, now that the concrete's dry, we're actually applying what we are using, the Solvent Seal 25 concrete sealer. And you can see here's one of the colored concrete, stained concrete squares in the driveway, what it looks before, and we've just now rolled on the color, and this is exactly what it's going to look like. It has a medium to high gloss sheen to it, and it's a non-water-based product, and you can see where we're rolling right here, and we're just rolling on the product. We're going to be putting on two coats. You roll on two thin coats and do all your cut-ins, and we are just using 9-inch naps and 4-inch rollers and cheap chip, we call them chip brushes. Eric's got one in his hand, he can show us, and we just use those brushes. We don't worry about cleaning them, we just throw them away. We typically use old 4-inch naps and 9-inch nap covers cages, and we just throw them away when we're done. There's no point to attempting to try to clean them anything. And this is what the porch will look like half done. We're going to be showing you what it's going to be look like when it's completely done. You can see how it brings back the color to your faded and lost of sheen in the concrete. You can see how Eric rolls it on. You can see the color change, it bringing back the colors. And it'll add a nice glossy sheen to the steps too. Eric has gone around and cut in the edges now on this stained concrete square. We're over here on the second one. Now he's going to be just rolling it, refilling in the square, getting fairly close to the edge. And applying this product, you're going to want to apply just two thin coats. You don't want any puddling or pooling of the product. If you get any puddling or pooling, it could actually peel up. So you want two good thin coats. They're going to absorb into the concrete and create a nice even sheen.
He's going to be beside himself. You know, it's funny, I'm usually the person who gets bugged by stuff. This has never bugged me, and it has been bugging Al for 2 years.
Really?
Come on, we gotta get this done, we gotta deal with this.
Right. Here's the finished product right here. We've applied the second coat to all three squares and the front porch now. It's brought all the color back. It's got a nice gloss sheen to it, and it's drying out now.